Now let us see question number 2. Find the square of here x plus 2y. Since it said find the square, so I have to here square, whole square. So equal to x into square, x square plus 2ab. According to the formula, here we have a plus b the whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So same. What is here in the formula we are following here. So plus 2x into 2y plus b the whole square. So 2y the whole square. Now x square plus here 2 to the 4. So 4 is coming here. Then xy plus 2 to the 4. Then y square. Next number c. Here also the 4x minus 11y whole square. So here also the formula is a minus b the whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we are following the formula here. So here 4x the whole square minus 2ab, that means ab is here 4x, then b is 11y plus b the whole square. So 11 the whole 11y the whole square equal to now 4 4 the 16, then x into x is x square minus here 2 2 the 4, 2 4 the 8, 8 11 the 88, then x into y that we want to bring, then plus 11 into 11 is 121, y into y is y square. So your answer is 16x square minus 88xy plus 121, that is 121y square.